In this example, I'd like to solve for the deflection of a cantilever beam with an end load on it using an approximate method used by potential energy. So the potential energy for this beam is a function of the deflection of the beam. It's composed of two parts, the potential of the beam itself, so the stored energy, so 2 derivatives of the deflection squared, so that's the curvature squared, and then the potential load, which is minus P times the deflection at the tip of the beam. And the solution space for this problem consists of all functions V of x such that V of 0 equals V prime of 0, so no rotation and no deflection at x equals 0. And what we'd like to do is look at a subspace of this, so we'll minimize pi over a subspace S tilde, where we're going to choose a one function or one degree of freedom basis. So V of x I'm going to take to be some constant times x squared. So we can see that S tilde is a proper subset of S, and what we need to do is find C, which is the unknown. So we'll plug this functional form here into our potential energy, and we'll then minimize pi with respect to C. So pi is going to become the integral 0 to L 1/2 EI, and then we need 2 derivatives of V, so that's going to be 2C squared dx minus PCL squared. So, and now we can take the derivative of pi with respect to C. That gives us integral 0 to L EI 2C times 2 minus, we need a dx in there, minus PL squared. So now we can do this integral here. So everything is a constant, so I'm going to get 4C EIL minus PL squared. For equilibrium, all of this has to equal 0, so I can now solve for C. So C is equal to PL squared divided by 4EIL. So I'm going to get PL over 4EI. So I can plug that back in together with my functional form, and I'm going to find that my approximation is equal to PL squared over 4EI. One can improve the goodness of the approximation by using a more complicated subset S tilde, but this is the basic technique for approximating a solution using potential energy.